Elektronen. To the north. Nothing. To the east. Nothing. To the south. Nothing. To the west. Nothing. In the center. Nothing. Act two. To the north. Nothing. To the east. Nothing. To the south. Nothing. To the west. Nothing. In the center. The spire. In the spire. I will breathe. It's fire. I breathe. In the fire, I breathe. My breath fills the cone. Then it burns it. My breath inverts this fire. My breath of inversion. Fills the cone of this fire. The anatomical theater. Examine Burns fire. Without diagonal levels. For observing the body. In the center. The theater is expanding. As its apex enlarges. Then larger numbers of priority form. The nerve roots of the human. Is an inverted horse tail. Caliquina. The nerves that compose. The culmination. Innervate the pelvic organs. Then lower limbs. To include moderate innervation of the hips. Knees. Ankles. faint. Internal anal sphincter and external anal sphincter. In the depth of the apex. Their breath fills the cone. Inverts it. Pours it out. The center. Horse scales. Or watching the daisies grow, roll in the lattice, computer routine for fur cones, naturally occurring. Syntactic patterns. The embryo. Past 2 weeks at the first moment. From the left. From the apex. There we go. Fills the cone. Inverts it. Pours out force. To the left is the apex. Their breath fills the cone. Inverts it. Forms out 40,049 spores. Back 3.
I am 1.6 miles or 9,800. I am 4,129.09 miles, or 21,801,585.73 feet from Paris, a theater in Montmartre, where 99.878731423261 years from now, Teresa is filling her breasts with helium and releasing them into the global jet stream. I see through the backsight of her firearm, her husband kicking and snorting out 40,049 folds in the offspring. It's high time we lift the stars again!
It's high time we spit the tar again!
I am 3,855.8 feet from passeriforms and little dippers, with breeding plumage, call of a male seeking male-only dances in Scandinavia. Daisy, Daisy.
Daisy, Daisy.
Glaciers recede in the shape of a U.
Glaciers recede in the shape of a U.
And we have a lush, dramatic landscape.
Then we have a lush, dramatic landscape.
With extreme cycles of darkness and light.
With extreme cycles of darkness and light.
There, the anatomical theater is an inverted spire.
The anatomical feature is a inverted fire.
A fur cone.
The fur cone.
They lift the cone to their mouth.
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 In the center.
In the center.
Of the theater.
In the center of the theater,
I see Alan Turing.
I see Alan Turing.
He has small female breasts.
He has small female breasts.
He looks like a younger version of the prophet Tiresias.
He looks like a younger version of the prophet Tiresias.
At the violet hour.
At the violet hour.
Throbbing.
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 Robin.
Throbbing between worlds.
Throbbing between worlds.
The letter U sinks.
The letter U sinks.
The word boy rises.
The word boy rises.
The word boy rises in silence.
The word rises
in silence. They lift the cone to their mouths. Off, off,
we us.
Off, off,
we us.
Off, off,
we us.
Off, off,
we us.
It's high time we lift the stars again.
It's high time we spit the tar again.
It's high time we spit the breath from our chests. It's high time we spit the breath from our breasts. It's high time we spit the tar from our teats. It's high time we spit the bullets from our comb, brah. at the violet hour, throbbing between two lives. Tiresias. Adios, Hughes. The letter U does not recede as it should from the word buoy. Buoy. And yet the word boy rises into a theory of morphogenesis.
Of morphogenesis.
Overture. Crafted as a new way to see this harsh image of the men we captured was composited to overlook ourselves. We fitted our bodies into only one uniform and analyzed its fibers as though self-incrimination were the way for a plague to get over itself by being the bottom of the matter. Arise, M.R. From your two dark rings come up roses. For daisies, daisies. In the midst of everything, of the after of the matter, and may one sees an epilogue become and over touring.
Oyamish moth diving size queen.
In which his perennial body will be viewed from above with augury men's tits
with bad attitude.
And wearing horse blinkers, I ask, is a baby a machine, or can it pee?
An awe-slicking psychophag.
Our circular theater.
Blessing the flies of privacy. Falling lesbian boys, a perverted heterodemon, crossing purpose with death. I am a cock-sucking, straight-acting, lesbian man.
Is a vestibule of empty housing for a series of prologues in which we will be rendered in reverse
with all crushing bad manners.
Unmelting published materials,
laddish nymphomaniac politics,
into a made up animal
spunky sexist desire,
in a demonstration
of incestuous inversion,
of becoming
and incorrect terminology,
not force.
Will become a correct terminology.
But us,
I am a not
Den norske gutta, the Norwegian
boy.
In the intermission of a window, period. His body is an antibody. His alias is a pronoun. Or they. Their breasts were passeriforms,
like Teresa.
Their body was an overheated factory,
like Alan Turing.
Their violet hour was cobalt blue,
like Tiresias.
They spit their tar,
like the past of us.
What is it about you?
Chow. At his boiling point, he is merely undetectable. His breath brings neutrality. Tattoo of morphogenic roses.
Daisy.
In the twinkling. Dipping night.
Theory. The investigation is chiefly concerned with the onset of instability. Animal net, knees spread, hanging my arms down to laugh.
Videos.
Public, wait without impatience.
all morphogens reacting together and diffusing through a tissue is adequate to account for the main phenomena of morphogenesis.
Homeless, wait without impatience. At the center of the empty set.
It is found that there are six essentially different forms which this may take. It might account, for instance, the technical patterns on Hydra, and for all of these, my dappled equine jaw. Such a system appears to account for the formation of Hydra. Parisians are nice. Nicer than the rest. If pussies all of mice, if pussies all of mice, we love your pussies best.
We love being priceless.
The tits of Tiresias, 1917.
Guillaume Apollinaire.
Kjell Theøry. 2017.
617.
Adam R. Anatomical Theaters of Mixed Reality.
Prologue.
The Director.
Launcher.
Then came the time.
Then came the time.
The time for men.
Good time for men.
I have made war.
I have made war.
Like all the men.
Like all the men.
Like Teresa.
Teresa.
Like. Jason. Like Alan Turing.
Turing.
Like Tiresias.
Like
the Padstow Abbey of.
Oh, Pavlin. has a history of inserts.
Eyes, tits, cons.
All public void. A play was created. The layers calculated.
Eyes, tits, cons.
They will simply appeal to burlesque. I remember, we were silent, dazzled, then shouted, the cons, the cons, the cons.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, I'm blowed. Nevertheless, I am Teresa. Well, I'm blowed. But Teresa, who is no longer a woman, from now on, I will have a man's name.
Alan Turing, your teaser by your side, for summer is a come today. Your twink is in the stable, awaiting for to ride in the merry morning of May.
Of the day in the merry morning of
lobby of the body, of the body of the horse, in the hobby of the lobby, of the hobby of the in the hobby of the lobby of the body of the os. 40,049 words were in the girth of the os. 40,049 were in the os. 40,049 eyes were in the skies of the os.
Sealot! Sealot! Mayday! Sealot! Finie! Sealot! Mayday! Sealot! Finie!
You say to the boy, open your eyes. When he opens his eyes and sees the light, you make him cry out, saying, O blue, come forth. O blue, arise. O blue, ascend. O blue, come in.
Thank you. Thank you. and the Foundation have been so incredibly generous to us. We've been here literally the semester. Well, I think we've been here from residency since the fall, but we've literally been here every day since the 19th of December to really just hone in this project. And I think it's a really beautiful space to be in, and I'm really grateful that the grant has given us the space and time to do our work. As well as the Surgical Museum, where we've also been in residency, and we have a two-room exhibition there. So we like to work, and I'm incredibly grateful that these people here, and there are other people in this room tonight, there are about 20 people who have made this event possible. Which it is an event, because it's literally, it's insane. I mean, it really kind of is, but it's in a good way. So I just want to just acknowledge, like, Julia Pello is in the room, who did the film. We have Ollie Watts, who has done the balloons. And please help me to forgive me, because I don't know who else is in the room. But anyway, just to say, collaboration is really an important place, and community is a really important place. And I can't tell you how grateful that we are for you all to be here with us in this room tonight. And complexity is really important. And I thank Lynn Hickson for that, actually. now we go to Wellington, New Zealand in about a month, and we have to adapt this work for shipping containers, which is going to be great. But anyway, just thank you all for coming. And I can't tell you how, collaboration. This is collaborative, and it is lateral, horizontal, in terms of how we all work together. So again, this is, without these people, this work is nothing. So again, I just want to acknowledge that. Thank you, everyone. Okay. Okay, I'll let you go. Okay, thank you.